see those two guys right there. Those two guys right there. Okay? I've been sitting here for the last 3 hours at the Zone at Fort Campbell. It's 8:45 p.m. These two guys claim they've been to the U.S.O. You know what's so interesting about the guy facing me back in front of me? That guy had the audacity to call me a fraud from all these people right here. Wouldn't you say that's harassment? Those two guys right there. He thinks I'm a fake because I support the USO. The one with the striped shirt.
You even had the rest, he does my idea. Tell him if he has any problems with identification, as you can take out like Colonel Dillinger.
Those two right there.
Having a great weekend. It's Super Bowl Sunday. I'm Sergeant Morales. This is my video. I won a great prize earlier from USA. Proud sponsor right here at the Zone. Watching Seattle kick butt. Super Bowl 48. I think they need special attention today. They like harassing the Zombie officer the wrong way, which is another thing they try making fun of.
Place here at the Zone. Good. All the Super Bowl you could ever ask for right here. Even snacks, contests. I heard Obama and Miss Obama earlier with a nice presentation and speech, by the way. That was amazing. Must be nice to come to a military installation and mock somebody for helping you guys stay positive. Makes you wonder what that guy on the cross feels like
at church. Being a church member and all, like Soldiers Chapel, who sings with a choir. Oh, wait. Don't even get me started with that one. Kicking blood.
city is packed. Not every day you run into somebody who has the gall to come to a military building and harass people the wrong way. There's the owner. She needs a raise. She witnessed the whole thing.
Are you starting to fight?
No.
What are you doing?
I'm having fun.
And you?
No. I lost 5 videos after that.